Hello.
Hello.
Hello, nerd. Oh, how are you, nerd?
I'm doing good. I'm Jacob.
I'm Justice.
That's rough.
That was really hard to say. That was our nerdiest one yet, I think.
We are on our bronze
image editing badge.
Bingo.
Yes, and
let's waste no more time and just go into it.
Yeah, I'm Justice.
I'm Jayco.
Let's go.
All right, question one. What is image editing?
So you can change the way an image looks, right? Let's say that your image looks like this. And you wanted to change that image up a little bit. You can with image editing.
Awesome. That's worth every penny. Question two, what if my image isn't the right direction? What can we do?
Yeah, so sometimes when you're taking a photo, it was maybe off to the side or, you know, kind of tilted in a weird way. You can rotate it, right? So you can kind of flip it around. You can rotate it, you know, to change the, you know, change the way that it looks.
This is my bad side. That's why I rotated to my good side.
That's like a flip. A rotate's more like...
Now you get it. Question three. What if an image is too dark? What can we do?
All right. Well, you can actually brighten it. Yeah, you can brighten it up. You can. You can't, you know, just brighten up certain parts unless you're in an advanced image editing. But you can brighten up the whole picture. You can brighten it if it's too dark.
Awesome. Question four. What if I want my image to be black and white? What can we change?
Yeah, going for a little like artsy fartsy, kind of nerdy, Bo Birdie.
I'm deep.
Yeah, I'm deep. Yeah, you can pull down the color or the saturation levels to get a cool black and white photo.
Awesome.
Fact.
Question five. What if my image is too large? What can we do?
Huge. It's a giant. Well, you can adjust it by, you know, resizing it. You can just kind of shrink it down to, you know, to however big that you wanted it to be.
Question six. What if I want to cut out a part of an image? What can we do?
All right, so let's pretend me and Jacob took a photo and I look great. And he looked like really, really like that. Yeah. I can just crop him out, right? I could just, you know, I could cut that image and we call it cropping, where I just pick out the part of the image that I want and eliminate the rest. We call that cropping.
I just got pegged in the face by a soccer ball. That's why I looked like that.
Oh, excuses.
Question seven. What if I wanted to add words to my image? What can we do?
You can do that by just adding some text. You can overlay that text. If you wanted to see some words like nerd, right?
Jayco is awesome on every photo I ever take.
that'd be a cool thing. Cool feature is like a permanent image overlay. Like this is Jayco's photo. Everyone that you take.
Add text. Question eight. What if I wanted multiple versions of the same image? What can we do?
So, a lot of people do this. Like when you take a photo that you're like, man, I really like that. You can keep the original and you might want a second one, the same version. You can duplicate it and you can duplicate it again and again and again and you could end up with, you know, as many copies as you want. So you can kind of, you know, tweak around with the settings and the color, or you could crop one out, you could grow one, shrink one, you could do lots of stuff until you, you know, figure out the exact one that you want.
So I do that on all my photos because I have the original and then I always do one Matrix style.
Spoken like a true nerd, Jayco.
That was question eight, so you passed.
Good job. Don't go duplicating that badge and hand it out to somebody who didn't deserve it. Because we definitely got ours. We deserved ours. Now you need to go on and take your quiz and earn it. You got to earn it. It doesn't mean anything if you just get it. You got to earn it.
That's
earn true. The respect of the nerd.
Best of luck on your quiz taken. We'll see you next one on silver. Yes?
Yeah. This was bronze. Jumping on silver next.
Yes, so best of luck again. I'm Jayco.
And I'm Justice.
And we like to fish on the weekends.
And I like to just take selfies.